coding is considered as an essential skill of 21st century, and coding competitions such as ICPC Algo Queen provides you a platform to improve your coding skills. Every walk of our life has been touched by technology, and it has been become more and more easier or smarter in the way the things are working. Behind all these applications or say websites, what we need to understand is there is a set of programs that are actually running. The programs or the set of codes that are running is making things automated. We have seen that we are saving time, we are saving manpower. There are lots of benefits to coding. Now, when we talk about coding, we can consider coding as a mental sport. It helps you to improve your problem-solving capabilities. It helps you to become a good problem solver. And if it becomes a passion, you'll start loving it, you will get a chance to solve complex problems.
Competitive programming to me is basically a combination of problem solving and coding. And by doing competitive programming, you gain invaluable problem solving skills and also the essential coding skills which is required in the tech industry and in the software industry as a whole. What I mean by problem solving skills is the problems that we solve while doing competitive programming are problems that directly translate to real world problems. And by working on or doing competitive coding, we get a preview of how to solve the real world problems. So your brain gets accustomed to that way of thinking and that way of problem solving and how to optimize a particular situation to get the best results for different factors that are present.
Competitive programming provides the means to enhance your problem-solving skills and make you a competent programmer. It provides you a platform to practice and contest along with the enthusiasts around the world. This infrastructure comes absolutely free of cost. Code Drills, Code Forces, Code Chef, to name a few. All you need is a laptop, internet connectivity, and undying enthusiasm to jump into this ocean of problem solving and make yourself a skilled problem solver and programmer.
Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham has been conducting various competitions for the school students and college students. One among these competitions is called as the Algo Queen. Algo Queen is nothing but a coding competition targeted specifically towards the girls from schools. Now, why girls from schools? We know that India is a technological hub, and we see that there are a lot of IT industries investing in India. And we also want our girl students to excel in technology, especially in programming and coding. Now, how do you start this coding? Coding has to start essentially from the school. So what happens when you start practicing the coding at the school level itself? It helps you to pursue higher education with much and much more logic and critical thinking. Algo Queen is crafted in such a way that we will teach you, we will train you. Our students, our faculty will train you in coding, how to write code, how to solve a problem, and improve your problem solving skills. So this is not just a competition, but more than a competition, where you compete only after learning series of things in coding. So Algo Queen is expected to be hosted in the month of December. You have ample time. It is fully online. The practice is fully online. You can log into any online JEDS and we recommend codedrills.io, codedrills.io JEDS, online JEDS, to do the practice. AlgoQueen or participation in AlgoQueen will help you to improve your critical thinking skills, problem solving skills, team management skills, because this coding competition allows to have two or more participants in one team. And you can improve your coding skills. So there are around 4 to 5 skills essential for job in this point of time, when the technology is blasting like anything.
Once you participate in coding competitions such as AlgoQueens, you get to improve your chance of getting placed in good companies, because many of the companies, they actually look forward for coding competitions when it comes to their recruitments.
AlgoQueen is a great place to start with competitive coding, and it's a great platform and an opportunity which will open other avenues and greater opportunities for you. And as a side bonus, the team or the student who comes first in AlgoQueen gets a chance to go to ICPC World Finals, which is like a really big deal.
As you consistently participate in the programming competitions, you earn a global rating indicating your position among those in the competitive programming community. This rating is very transparent. As you build your rating, you get automatically noticed by some top-notch companies, including Google, Microsoft, Amazon, and many more. To all the girls out there pursuing computer science or any other field of engineering, science, and technology, here is the call to come, participate, win, and grow.
So do participate. Encourage your wards to participate, encourage the girls to participate from the schools in AlgoQueen competition. And we have a very good exciting prize lined up in AlgoQueen. One is that you will be invited to participate in one of the world finals of International Collegiate Programming Contest, that is ICPC. Second is your school will be awarded, your mentor will be awarded, your entire team will be awarded, your principal will be awarded. So visit amrita.edu/ICPC. Visit amrita.edu/AlgoQueen to check the details and to register for the competition. Thank you.